Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
I am Christian from Dhanush Engineering Services. May I know your name?
My name is Siddhesh Bandigar. I am from Saraswati College of Engineering and I am a BE mechanical student.
Okay. Siddhesh, what is your opinion about this theme of an MEP job fair?
I think as a mechanical engineer, there are not many jobs in the market. Uh-huh. So this competition like this is very good for us, for the mechanical engineers to get a job, to get placed somewhere and to earn money.
How is the response of the recruiters?
It is actually good. I was not expecting something like this. There is at least one coordinator in every room and they are managing everything very well.
This job fairs we are conducting is all over India. So what is your opinion on this initiative that Dhanush has taken to connect employers with the job seekers?
I guess this is very important because not all engineers or not all students can talk or with contact with all job suppliers. So something like this will bring the job suppliers more closer to the students and they will know what the students want or what the students have for them. And the students will also know what the job persons exactly want and then they will prepare better for the job interviews or for their respective jobs.
In this job fair, was there something new that you've observed and you would like to share?
This was actually my first job fair. So everything was basically new for me. I haven't seen so many companies at the same place. It was a very good experience for me to meet so many company personals and to attend so many interviews and all the things.
What do you think? How often should we conduct these job fairs?
I guess you should do this very often because it will help both the job suppliers and students on a very large scale. They will enhance their quality skills and even the students will learn many things.
How many interviews have you already given and how many are you planning to give?
I have given somewhere around 3 to 4 and I will plan as much I can do throughout the day.
It was nice talking to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.